One of the things that drew me here, and I think is really unique about this group, is that it combines a strong research-focused department with really talented surgeons that have good, high clinical volume. In other words, you get the best of both worlds. You get to see a lot of different patients with a lot of different pathologies, and at the same time, you get to offer them cutting-edge treatments because you not only know what's the best of what's available now, but you know the pipeline of what's coming, and you're applying that for your patients. Just to give you an example from the other day, in fact, there are two patients that I sent to research trials. These are trials for medications that are the next generation of medicines, even better than the ones we currently have. A week ago, I had sent somebody to a trial for basically devices that never existed before, where you can essentially store, like a reservoir, some of the medication that you need for the eye. And so, there's a lot of different changes happening in that field, and I think it's the ability to offer that to patients is really remarkable. It's kind of built into our kind of core DNA, if you will. We want to offer top-notch care of really the best of what's available, but really integrate where the field is going, what new devices, what new technologies and medicines are available. To give you an example, for macular degeneration, some of the medications we use, our patients had access to it 2 years before the general public because of these trials. Many of them have excellent vision now, still driving, which otherwise was a condition where they lost it and we wouldn't have been able to get it back. A lot of folks talk about doing research, but what we do here is, you know, over 70 clinical trials, close to 50 people working just on the research arm. And so it's really integrated into who we are and kind of the best treatments we can offer our patients.